when you need the cement. We're gonna use this to put this plug into the tire, and an XCX and any plug that is left extra, we're gonna cut with this blade. So let's show you the next step now. Take that plug and insert into that plugger, and then we're gonna use that plugger to plug into the tire. Throw this thing in there, and then you pull it out from the other side, like this. Pull it out from the other side, and then we can apply cement on top. Next step is you take this out and pull in this plug. So we're gonna take that out. Plug this in. Plug it in. A little bit of extra left. Either you can cut it or you can leave it there. Now we're gonna fill in the tire. I'm gonna use
this air pump that I got for Harbor Freight for $29.99. The key to using this pump is first you turn it on and then you attach it to the tire. To make it run faster, you can turn on the engine and this will work faster.
Using the soap water, we're gonna see if there's any leakage right here. So what we're gonna do, we can spray on top. If you see any bubbles coming out, it means it's leaking, but it looks good. You can try the other side just to be sure. So I'm gonna grab this spray. Everything looks good, so we're gonna put it back. And if you see my tire, it has less threads on this side and more on this side. It means my alignment is bad, so I need to take it to the dealer, get a four-wheel alignment on it.
Put one hole on top, the other one on the bottom, and this way you tighten those first before you tighten them.